leads you to a special connection. It's full of like feelings of awesomeness and the feelings you that wrap around you. It's deep in your stomach. It's in your head. It's in your fucking nutsack. It's in your dick. When it gets hot, it's still love it that's in. And it fucking sprinkles out. Like morning dew, shooting all over the grass.
Okay, I've had just about enough of this.
Phil, sit down before I tell your wife what you did to the strip club.
Okay.
Son, I'm sorry. I can't let you marry this skank.
Son? Your son? Well, what is he talking about? Honey, you can tell me. I'll forgive you. That's what love's about, right? Forgiveness.
All right, fine. Donnie's not my best friend. He's my father. My parents didn't die in an explosion. I lied because I'm the product of an inappropriate teacher-student relationship.
Teacher-student relationship? Do you know how gross that sounds?
You're disgusting.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
She can still cancel that check, Donnie.
Chad.
Cancel what check?
I don't...
She gave me 50 grand to keep my mouth shut. I was gonna hold on to it, you know, to get me out of jail, but yeah, that's what I think it is. That's how much I hate this fucking whore.
Wait, keep your mouth shut about what?
John, don't listen to him. He's a liar and he's crazy. Father McNally, please continue. I promise to do all that shit you mentioned, and so does Todd, right?
Wait, what is going on?
Tell him.
No.
You tell him or I'll tell everybody here. It's up to you. Come on.
Oh. Okay, well, that's not that bad.
What? You didn't tell him, you fucking lying piece of shit! Get on it now or I'll fucking crush you!
James, you can tell me. I mean, how bad could it be?
Okay, she's over. What? Ah! You fucked your brother?